Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the channel. For today's video, I got a player review on Thorgan Hazard, aka Eden Hazard's brother. So obviously, this new promo looks pretty sick. I mean, it looks pretty cool. I like the card design. I really like the colors. It pops. It's something that really catches your eye. And I think it's a pretty cool promo. And I guess it works by their nation. It depends on how many games they win. I guess the card upgrades. And I think it starts, if they win 3 games, they do get a +2 upgrade. And then if they win 4, they get a 1+ upgrade. 5, another upgrade. And I think the 6th win, they get a 5-star weak foot and skill move upgrade. So that's if they win 6 games. If I'm correct. Correct me down below in the comments below if it's different. But that's what I've read on the front page. But anyway, today's player review is on my man Hazard. It looks like a pretty fun card. It looks pretty sick. I mean, like I said, I got him for 311k. Kind of pricey, but more on the cheaper side, I guess, out of all the other cards that are there. But it looks pretty nuts. I mean, the only thing I didn't like about this card was his heading accuracy or his jumping. So he's probably not going to win too many in the air. So that's the only con I don't like. I like my strikers to be able to head the ball at least. But his stats look nuts. His pace, 94 acceleration, 91 sprint speed. Shooting looks pretty nice, 90 finishing. And his agility and his whole dribbling side is actually really nice, above 90 or at 90. And his composure is about 84. So that's the only other maybe con. But this card looks nuts. I like the AIs with good attacking position, because I feel like they just play better on their own, so I don't have to control them. But yeah, so we're gonna get in depth on this player review. Hope you guys enjoy. Leave a like if you do. Okay, so let's get into the games. We're gonna use him with his and I put him up top with his Dortmund brother in arms, Erling Haaland. What'd you say, brother? So cool to use these promo cards. Oh shit. Honestly, I don't know. He didn't feel that fast right there. I mean, for 90s, you know, sprint speed and stuff. Oh, this guy's gonna guess everything I do. I can feel it, dude. Bro, I'm lagging so bad right now. So like, I don't know how I'm gonna do. Oh, first shot. I thought that was going in. Honestly, his dribbling feels okay. I mean, it doesn't feel like anything too special. I'm trying to get him the ball over here. What am I supposed to do when Vieira's on him? Like, obviously he's gonna get out strength every time. There we go. Oh my god. He made good passes throughout that game. I really had no shots on target with him. You know, he felt okay on the ball. Like I said, he felt slippery. His dribbling does feel really good. I didn't get a chance to test his shooting, because that guy, the Vieira was on him the whole game. So I really didn't have the opportunity to score with them. But we'll try in the next game, and hopefully we get some results. Well, this is the most score we get the game today. Good ball. Here we go. Dude, what? Oh my God, here we go. Let's go. Oh, finally, about time. Dude, I've tried so hard to score with him. Oh my God. I take it back. He's not trash. Let's see what he does. Where is he running? Okay, good spot. Well, we'll finish it with Holland. Yo, I was waiting for him to just chill right there. I guess he somewhat did, but he was kind of marked now. I think he beat him. Oh, he almost did, man. Oh, the dribbles. Oh, the dribbling. Oh. Oh, that almost went in. He's on. Oh my God, I thought the defender was gonna block that. Thorgan. Ah, see, I don't know. I do like his power. Come on, Essien. I do like his power though. I'm gonna play one more game with him, but before I go, same thing from the last game. He's not, I have him on getting behind, I mean, because of his pace, and I like playing that kind of style, but he's still not doing it for me. Like, he's still not that player that's getting the goals or getting in position. I don't know what it is. So I'm going to try him at a cam spot, even though I don't think that's ideal. I mean, his shooting is nice. I think if you get in front of it, you'll score. And his shot power feels pretty decent. It's like in the 90s. So yeah, that's what I like. This game he had 8.6, he had one goal. He had one goal, no assist. Oh, see, like I can do it too, buddy. Good goal by Hazard. Good goal. That's what I'm saying. His dribbling's nice. His dribbling's nice. And I had to send him on that run, though. He wasn't going to make that run by himself. I had to send him on it. But I guess that was a good dribble, right? Good slipperiness. Oh my, another miss. That was a good pass by Hazard though. Oregon Hazard, 3 games, 2 goals. For 300K, I think he's an all right player. I don't think he's the best. Sadly, I wanted this card to be so good, but it just didn't feel that great. At the level of the game that we're at right now, it just doesn't feel like a great OP card. It feels fun to use. I mean, if you love Dortmund, and you just love the players on that team, I would pick this card up for that reason only. If you want it to compete with, it's a tough card to use. I wouldn't recommend it. So I'm going to give him a 3.8 out of 5. I think his price is a little too much for the way he plays right now. Maybe if he gets an upgrade or two, he would probably be a little better. Especially if he gets that 5-star skill upgrade, he'll be a phenomenal card. So again, 3.8 out of 5 is what I'm giving him. Fun card. Dribbling was perfect. His shooting was really strong. I noticed the shot power on it when you shoot it. His pace was okay. Like I said, the dribbling, it was silky. It was smooth. I loved it. It's just his heading was not there. His passing was okay. His strength. This is probably one of those cards where, like, I genuinely felt his weakness. And he got bodied way too easy throughout these whole games. Just too easy. And you notice the goals I scored were kind of weird goals. They weren't straight up one-on-one goals or a finesse shot out the box. It just wasn't happening. It wasn't connecting. But yeah, that's the end of the player review. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope this helped you out if you want to go pick him up or not. I do recommend it. If you want to have a little fun, I would recommend it. Just go try him out. But if you don't have the coins, I wouldn't pick this guy up. You know, he's not going to be a superstar. He was fun, but not going to be an end game card unless he gets those really good upgrades. But that's the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching. We stayed to the end. Hope you all have a great day. Peace.